Yeah, what's going on, Ian? Just in time for the start of the run, hopefully. Of the run, not just any run, the run. That sucks. Sorry to hear that, because I don't know how that feels. I'll just go like a week or something without being able to finish a run, even. Of something, like Link to the Past, whatever, you know. Whatever it is. There you go, good little bitch. Yeah, when you die, like a Bomberman game, if you die once, it's, you're losing way too much time. Because without it, when you lose all your power-ups, it's just rip. Fuck you, man. It's fucking rip. I mean, lose your power-ups. The only time like it was somewhat okay, I think it was my TurboGrafx-90 run or whatever. I died to the final boss, but then I beat him like right after that, like without the power-ups, which only lost maybe a minute or two, give or take. Yeah, you lose. Remote control bombs is mandatory. You lose that, then the enemies just troll the fuck out of you. Alright, so we have to fire up this time. I'm feeling good about this run. Last year, so. I don't know how he got out, that blue guy got all the way over there. Okay, I'm just gonna find the exit. It don't really need the bomb up, it's not super important. If I don't find it before the exit, I'm not gonna bother. Okay, I did find it though, which, I mean, it helps, that's for sure. One fucking bomb is pretty gritty. Find the time bombs here. If I, even if I find the exit, I'm still searching for them. That's for sure. Yeah, the two bombs definitely helps. Definitely. But I wasn't gonna sit there and blow up every fucking block until I got in, so... It's a good thing it showed up. FPB, what's... what game is, what Bomberman game is it again? I know you said it's a shitty one, but... I don't remember, first person bomber. Oh, Act Zero, okay. Where is the power up, man? This could be the last fucking block that I did. Jesus. Yeah, I don't think I'm too familiar with that. I don't even know. I can't really give you a solid answer there. I have to look at what the difference is between first person. I'll probably, like, you got me, because I don't think I looked, I'm gonna look up the game. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, is it not, like, part of the Bomberman series, or is it just, like, part of a different... Because... Like, I'm pretty sure I looked up every Bomberman game. I was aware of this game. I didn't think it was gonna come to the light because, it's just basically the original Bomberman rehashed, I guess. With modern graphics, kind of a thing. So I honestly, like, this game I didn't even think was gonna get up there either. I think Bomb Up is the item here. Okay, a speed, okay, it's a good thing I fucking checked, because there's only one speed upgrade in the whole game. So from here on out, there's only, stage 10, I gotta get walked through walls. If I find the exit before, I'm just gonna go for it. Now that I have the speed up and the time bomb, it's pretty much the two main things. The last of the series. I'll look it up and then I'll, like, next time I'll have an answer. Like, are they different categories? Like, first, because I need to check it out now. You got me curious. Like, I knew there was other games that were kind of spin-offs of Bomberman. See, I looked into that. I looked into the doors being in the same spot. They're not always in the same spot. I was wondering maybe if you reset enough times to where you get some... The same door location on level 1. That if you did that, then all the rest of the doors would be in the same locations, but I couldn't even get the door to be in the same location for the first stage, so... I mean, maybe I didn't reset enough times, but... It's pretty much just random where the door's gonna be. Which kinda sucks, cause... That is not fast anyway, just blowing everything up. For Super Bomberman, it is. I thought it was more like that. I'm not sure about the NES ones either. Yeah, on some real shit, I think I'm gonna do Bomberman Fantasy Race after this. I'm gonna play it casually. It's a Bomberman Fantasy Race, because I've never played it before, so I have to kind of play it casually first. I might do it after this. No, I did. I kept resetting, and nothing. I got nothing. So you're gonna need somebody like Crack Attack or Fistle to roll out the science. I'm not very good at research. I just don't have the patience to sit there for like months studying a game. Nor would I want to spend that much time on this game. Would not want to sit around for months trying to figure out this game. So pretty much I'm just hoping to find door spawns.
Dropping the bomb! Blast you, son!
But this is not going to take me as long as the other one, because this time, when I do find a door, we're going to be in there. I don't have to sit there and blow up everything. This is not going to be as painful as all blocks. But... And there only being one speed up in the game is pretty disappointing. There should be more speed upgrades. Fuck you. Well, that's pretty much everything right there, unless some scientist is gonna come and figure out frame by frame, you know? Because I'm not gonna do it. I'm not super scudge. Yeah, I'm getting pretty unlucky here, honestly. Not finding the items, not finding the doors, nothing. I'm really lucky I got that first fire. I mean, I would almost want to say mandatory. If I was fucking here with no firepower, it would take forever to blow shit up. God damn it, overkill. I'm just getting really unlucky with these door spawns. This is just not going too well so far. Might as well just do all blocks again. need it. Like how the one time I do find the item is completely useless. 10 I know is walk through walls, so I'm definitely gonna search for that. Fuck. Oh shit. I hate to get too close to these guys and then have a fucking mess. Could really use some firepower. I know I skipped it in a couple levels, or at least one so far. That's really all I care for at this point. Then I guess walkthrough bombs would be a nice safety in case I trap myself, which did happen in the other all blocks. I actually needed it at one point. So. But if I'm careful, it shouldn't be a problem, so I'm not gonna go out of my way for it. Maybe. There we go. Awesome. Don't have to look for it. Great. Like, please. See, he's just too sporadic with his movement for me to really sneak in there. Alright, give me the door, please. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Feeding for some fantasy rays. It's gonna this should take me another hour and some. approximately somewhere around an hour. Given that I don't fuck this up, which I don't plan to. And then we'll fire up some fantasy race. There we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Just finding the doors. That's why I don't even care about, like, resetting for a really good start or anything, because it's like, you have to look at the overall run. Like, okay, so maybe the first 10 stages go really good, and then what? And then the last 40 or shit? I mean. Those enemy and the yellow ones are the worst. And then of course the coins are legitimately the worst, but they're only on 3 levels in this game. That's what I'm talking about. We are on the come up with these door spawns. These blue, I have no problem with them. They're so slow, and that's what it is right there. Just getting these door spawns. He is just being a douchebag, though. Somebody didn't give him his fucking cereal. Yeah, the yellow, these guns. Pretty aggressive. So the one thing I really am kind of lacking is the firepower, but it really, I could go with 2 firepower the whole run and not even have too much of an issue, honestly. The yellow guys are just really annoying. I can find that door. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I mean, my objective is just to find the door and kill the enemies. If I get an item that helps, great, but I'm not gonna go out of my way for the item. Like 3 firepower would be awesome. And walk through bombs is another one that would be a nice little
pick up. But
I'm not gonna go out of my way for those things. Oh, look at that door spawn, dude. Poland. That's what it's all about. Finding the door. Early doors. That's what I'm all about. See, look at that. Look how smooth that level was. Are you kidding me? Like, if every level was like that, just imagine how fast this could go. Blast you, son. Fuck. Yeah, the Pikachus don't fuck around, man. They spark it up. See, the game knows that I'm gonna play some Bomberman fantasy games, fantasy race after this. It's like, yeah, hurry up with this so you can fucking play fantasy race, man. Look at that walkthrough, oh my god, it's just rolling right, it's just, everything's just rolling up here. I did want that upgrade. However, the door was not so kind this run, or this level. But I'm totally fine with that. We got the fucking Walker Bomb upgrade. Ooh, crispy! Yeah, see, the firepower thing kind of, that would be nice to pick up. That's the only other thing at this point. I don't even, 4 bombs is plenty. That's plenty. I just want one fire up. Ooh, door spawns. Oh my god. It was kind of a rough start with that. Now it's just like, alright. Every goddamn door spawn. Just rolling right out. Alright, Pikachu, I don't choose you. Get back in your get in your Pokeball. Getting the door spawns. Mm-hmm. at this pace, we're looking at like a 110. 15, maybe. Isn't that right, Kitty? But we found the door. This red fucker's just not cooperating either. I get the two firepowers kinda, like, I would definitely want to have three. Like, three is totally legit. I could totally roll with that. I mean, two I can manage, but it's just three would be preferable. But again, I'm not gonna go out of my way for it, so. Because I do kinda have to get close to things. Whereas with three firepower, I could blast them from fucking better range. Oh my god. Immediate door spawn. We'll definitely take that. It's all about those door spawns, though. You know what? You know what, yellow fucking fucknut? I mean, depending on where you're standing, it seems like you can manipulate them, so it's really... But sometimes it just doesn't work, I guess. I don't know. Thank you. can go out. There you go. Okay, now I just need to find the door. Oof. If you look at that, I just need to find the door. Bam! That's what I'm talking about. Doesn't help me at all. Fire again. Fire up would be like the one and only thing at this point to carry to get. Guess we're gonna do all blocks on this level. I can't really complain too much because the door RNG has been pretty fucking nice so far. It's probably over here in the middle launch. It's one of these two. No? It is in the corner. Like, that's one of the how. That's like almost as bad as it can possibly get with that stage. Cruising. Nah, that was 26. Halfway done. See, like, 3 firepower would have been very useful there. So that's what I'm saying. Like, there again, 3 firepower. Would really like to come up on that. But fire up? in firepower. This is the one thing I'm missing here. I think it was stage 7 or something that it was on, but I didn't get the upgrade. I mean, ooh! BAM! Look at that. Like, this game is. I'm literally speaking to this game, and it's responding. With 3 fire, I'm totally fine with that for the rest of the run. Like, I have no complaints with my equips or power ups. I mean, look at that. Look at that 3 firepower action. Just blast them all. It's legitimately on with that. Oh, and I found the door, that's what I'm talking about. Fuck, come over. Oh, damn it, fucker. That off-screen kill. Look at that, just rolling way too deep. Way too deep. I don't like what he's doing. But again, the 3 firepower security. Just rolling way too. That's like the perfect amount, honestly. It's. You don't really need any more than that. Alright. Fired up. Doors. Miss Haunter is just like, hurry up and finish this so we can get on with it. Rolling deep, Bomberman Fantasy Race. Because that game rolls deep. Yeah, I'm gonna use pretty bomb. Definitely going to be always getting down with pretty bomber. Yeah, pretty. She's a playable character, which like you can only do that, I guess, in like multiplayer game mode and a lot of the other ones. But this one, you can legitimately be pretty bomber. You can legitimately play as Pretty Bomber for the story mode. Legit. You fucking Pikachu. Trying to get radical with me right now. Oh, now I have six. Look at that. I'm like, only have five bombs. Bam. Okay, well, now I have six. Like, literally, this game is communicating with me. 33 degrees, masonry. See that, like the orange guy, they'll stick to the side. So if you, and then they'll come back. So if you try to like stick a bomb in real quick, they'll fucking rush it. That's why I'm more careful with those fuckers. Fuck you, Pikachu. Oh, look at that, just crispy as fuck. Like, right, the X is just right there, like, conveniently. Okay, that's fine. Oh, you just turn left, like, right at the last second. No, no, we're good.
If I would have got that sooner, that would have been useful, but it was still useful, but
could have been extremely useful to get that item. Come on, Red. Fuck. Oh, got both of the dumb fucks out of the way. Pikachus? Oh! Almost got a triple kill there. That would have been awesome. The orange guy and the two yellow, like, the worst fucking enemies all in one fucking kill. He avoided that? I'm sorry? Come on, you fucking yellow son of a bitch. Ooh, I'm trying to get crispy here now. See? Oh my god. He is just fucking being frantic as fuck. Get out of your little bitch. Yeah, your fucking little bitch rig that you have going on. Ooh. Oh, sweet. I'm lucky I found that. You gonna do s- I don't like what this orange guy is doing at all. It's not cool. Like, look at that. Just juking me. What the fuck, man? Thank you. triple? Is that all? That's not everybody? Come on! You're hiding in your little fucking crates. Ah, oh, fuck. I have to do it. Damn it. A bunch of blue fuckers, too. And they are just encircling that door. I mean, they're all grouped up, though. It's not like too bad. Definitely, there's really nothing I can do about that. I just had no time to react to that door appearing. I'm not timing that right. Still not bad because the door's like looking for the door and having it be like the last spot you uncover is the worst possible thing. Even if you have like bad enemies, like it's still not as bad as I mean I guess it could be, but with time bombs you just don't see it. The main problem is always gonna be the door. Yeah, the purple guys are surprisingly annoying. Nice. So I stand by my prediction, which is a 110, 115-ish. But yeah, at least the coins have something to smile about. I mean, they've got a pretty good view there. They're all just camping out. They found, found something they liked there. Well, it's gonna show up eventually. This is not a good stage, really. It's not being very nice to me. Jesus. This is a mess. Should've known. 420. So, yeah, we're looking like at a 120. Maybe even worse, honestly, now. Something around 120. I mean, I could get really lucky with the response, you never know, but it's not happening right now. This area has been pretty shitty. unfortunate. Both
these levels have been.
Finally. Yeah, the door spawns have just not been happening in these 40s. It's not been happening. I was getting like super lucky mid-game. This really sucks.
It is what it is.
Double, triple kill. Oh, baby, the triple gank. Again, no door spawn, they have just not been conveniently popping up, and there's really nothing I can do about that. I just go after the enemies, because I have to kill them anyway, and then deal with it. Again, door spawn.
Yeah,
Every level has been rough since I hit the 40s. Yeah, I was flying, like, it was, looking to be a 115 at one point, but these last four that I've lost, like, a minute on each. But it's okay, the coins are happy. You're smoking some weed right before some gay sex. Choke City. I would like to see a door for once. It's getting ridiculous. No, these are just not showing up. Not showing up, man. Okay, that's fair enough. I bring out the Pikachus. Okay, that was a situation where 4 firepower would have been awesome. Of course not. We got a door spawn though, that's what I like to see. That is what I'm talking about. If only that could have happened in the last 5 stages and this one, just that's all I'm asking.
What?
Showed a million. Oh shit. This is leveled. Okay, I need to focus here, so I have 3 stages left. And this coin is being super trolly. Okay, guys.
Sparking it up!
I am stoned out of my mind.
So, should be good here. Two more levels to worry about with coins. Blitzing me. I would like to see a door as well. That would be awesome. That, I swear I'm speaking to this game, man. No sub 120 unless I get like no sub 120. See the coin, okay, here he is. It's like the one and only thing I had, like, you just have to be aware of. On the last three levels they just throw in some coins, just out of nowhere. It's like the only challenging part of this game. Ooh. Found the door though, I'm pretty well psyched about that. This was just the last level. Was pretty close to sub 120. I would have got it with better door spawns on these last handful of levels. Ah, fuck you. How is he, like, stuck? He clearly shouldn't be stuck with him. 9. Level 50? The 5-0, fuck the police. Fuck the coins. Okay, we got him. I'm pretty... this shouldn't be an issue now. Like, I'm saying, they could rush you, and then bam, you lose your power-ups, and then you gotta deal with this level with no... Ooh, that was... honestly... way too risky. Shouldn't be risking it like that. Yeah, sub 120 was really close. Kinda sad that I didn't pull it off. But let's... finish this, please. Obviously, that would be the next goal for the next run, but it's pretty RNG dependent, and I don't feel like grinding it immediately for sure. Oh, yeah, I didn't spawn the door, that's right. Crispy! GG, 120.55. No sub 120. That's kind of disappointing, to be honest. You know, give or take, I got pretty lucky in the middle. In the stages 20s and 30s, I was just spawning doors like crazy, but the first, like, four or five stages of, like, 41, 42, 43, 40, those are all just complete shit. I lost well over, like, 5 minutes, I would say, on those things. Yeah. But yeah, shout outs to the Ashishi, shout outs to Life of the Raccoon, shout outs to the PVPC, shout outs to Miss Bonner, shout outs to Joe D'Amelio because he rolled in.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Shout outs to the entire Bomberman crew, Tetrahydron, Kurt Q exclusively, Psychedelic, and just anyone that just rolls deep in the Bomberman community. Shoutouts to King Super One. Hopefully he gets a good run and beats this and makes me come back to it, but that's pretty much what it's going to take for me to come back to it, is if King Super beats me or someone else picks it up, which could happen. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. We're going to roll up in a second, but 120.55 Bomberman Party Edition.